Hi, good morning. Welcome to SSV IIT classes. I am Basha, faculty of maths. We are discussing about the compound angles, 6th class. In previous class, we discussed some derivatives with proofs. So based on the derivatives, we are going to find some examples. Or we can choose it as an identity. If A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees, then prove that. So we have two conditions. First one, tan A plus tan B plus tan C is equal to tan A into tan B into tan C, we want to prove. Observe, where we will get tan A, B, C forms? Means, the given condition is A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Means, from here to we can write as A plus B is equal to 180 minus C. By taking tan on both sides. So then it will become tan of A plus B is equal to tan of 180 minus C. 180 degrees minus C means 180 minus theta in second quadrant. Then sine and cosecant are positive, tan is negative. 180 is a even multiple of 90, so we will get tan. So the result is minus tan C. Then what is the expansion of tan A plus B? Tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. By transporting denominator to that side, we will get tan A plus tan B is equal to minus tan C into 1 minus tan A tan B. By multiplying with minus tan C plus tan A tan B tan C. So minus tan C sending this side, it will become tan A plus tan B plus tan C is equal to tan A into tan B into tan C, which gives us the first condition we proved. By taking A plus B plus C is equal to 180 and A plus B is equal to 180 minus C, taking tan on both side, then it is in the form of tan A plus B. This expansion 180 minus C value minus tan C. By simplifying, we will get the first condition. And then second one. So we have all our in court. So by using the same condition, by taking second one answer. So A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees. Then A plus B is equal to 180 minus C. Taking cot on both sides, then it will be cot of A plus B is equal to cot of 180 minus C. Similarly, cot of A plus B formula, cot A cot B minus 1 by cot B plus cot A is equal to cot 180 minus C value. It is also in second quadrant, 180 minus C. There is no cot in second quadrant, so its sign is negative. 180 is a even multiple of 90, so we will get the same function cot C. By transposing denominator to that side, it will become cot A cot B minus 1 is equal to minus cot C into cot B plus cot A. So by multiplying minus cot B cot C minus cot C cot A, then we are transporting minus 1 to that side, it will become plus 1. These two terms are LHS side. So then the final solution is cot A cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A is equal to 1. Then this is the derivative of second condition by using the A plus B form. So these two conditions are based on A plus B plus C is equal to 180. And the second example is, prove that tan 3a, tan 2a, tan a is equal to tan 3a minus tan 2a minus tan a, which gives us an identity in the form of tan of a plus b. Then the solution is, observe, here we have the tan 3a value. So by taking tan 3a, so we don't know the, if you don't know the tan 3a formula, we can split it as tan 2a plus a. Means tan of a plus b form. It is a, it is b. Then we can write as tan a plus b means tan 2a plus tan a by 1 minus tan 2a into tan a. Tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b form. So sending denominator to LHS side, it will become tan 3a into 1 minus tan 2a into tan a. That is equal to tan 2a plus tan a. Then multiplying with tan 3a to this term, tan 3a into 1, tan 3a minus tan 3a, tan 2a, tan a is equal to RHS side, tan 2a plus tan a. And transporting these term to RHS side, these two are to LHS side, then the tan 3a minus tan 2a minus tan a is equal to tan 3a into tan 2a into tan a, which gives us the final solution of this expansion. Similarly, we will find the some more example based on these two conditions. Observe, a plus b is equal to 45 degrees. Then prove that cot a minus 1 into cot b minus 1 is equal to 2. So it is a problem. These two are derivatives. For example, it is in the form of cot. So first of all, I am writing the given condition. A plus b is equal to 45 degrees. So same as taking cot on both sides, then it will become cot of a plus b is equal to cot 45 degrees. Cot a plus b form, cot a cot b minus 1 by cot b plus cot a is equal to cot 45 value 1. Then simplifying it, cot a cot b minus 1 is equal to, by transporting denominator to RHS side, it will become 1 into cot b cot a, cot b plus cot a. Then by arranging the terms in order, cot a cot b minus cot b minus cot a is equal to 1. But we have given condition is equal to 2. So here we have only 3 terms. By taking common, there is no common terms in 3. So adding 1 on both sides. Adding 1 on both sides. We will get in RHS side 1 plus 1. LHS also we are adding 1. Cot A cot B minus cot B minus cot A plus 1. So adding 1 on both sides. Then in first 2 terms we have cot B common. Cot B common. Then cot A minus 1. Cot B. Here we have cot B. Cot B means we have only 1. By taking minus 1 as common in these two, then cot A minus 1 is equal to 2. So observe, these two terms have cot A minus 1 as common. By taking cot A minus 1 common, the remaining terms are cot B minus 1 is equal to 2. This is the proof for the given example. So let us, we will find some values of trigonometric functions which componentize. For example, sine 75 degrees. How to find sine 75 degrees? Means sine, I am writing 75 as 45 plus 30, which is in the form of sine A plus B form. Sine A plus B means sine A means 45, it is A, it is B. Sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. Sine 45 value 1 by root 2. Cos 30 value root 3 by 2. Plus cos 45 value 1 by root 2. Sin 30 value 1 by 2. Both the denominators have 2 root 2. By taking 2 root 2 as LCM, root 3 into 1, root 3 plus 1. Root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2 is the sin 75 value. The compound angle for 75 degrees is, listen, I am writing it is a sine 90 minus 50. 75 I'm writing as 90 minus 15. Then the result is same. Root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. Sine 90 minus theta, first quadrant all are positive. 90 is odd multiple of 90. We will get the opposite function. It is cos 15. Means cos 15 value also root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. By using this type expansions, we will find the many more values. For example, if we want to find sin 15 value, by taking sin 45 minus 30, we will find the sin 15 value. Then if we know sin 15 value, then we will automatically get the sin cos 75 value. Okay, so thank you for watching.